It's no small task for a car maker to insert itself successfully into an already well-established segment, but, as Tom Hanks reminded us in the baseball classic A League of Their Own, some things are worth doing because they are hard. Maybe Kaya was riding a wave of Jimmy Dugan inspiration when it decided to try its hand at the entry luxury segment, or maybe the sports sedan was just next on the corporate list of new ways to make money. Either way, the Stinger was born, and we're the happier for it. With its racy lines, a choice of a punchy turbocharged four-cylinder engine or a powerhouse twin turbo V6 coupled to either rear or all-wheel drive, the Stinger checks several important boxes for a car in this segment. While this self-professed BMW 3 Series fighter may lack the refinement and composure near its handling limits that make certain other cars in the entry luxury class so excellent, it does offer plenty of power, serious quickness, and an unusual but entirely pleasing exterior design, and all at a hugely attractive price. It's a social climber in the best possible sense. High serious straight-line speed, concept car design, incredible value. Lows at the limit handling can be iffy, won't inspire badge envy, interior is not quite luxurious. Verta closing in on the class leaders for thousands less. What's new for 2018? Absolutely everything. The Stinger set wheel to pavement for the first time with the 2018 model year, so from the powertrains to the interior to the hatchback sedan body style, it's brand new. Trims and options, we'd choose the Stinger's entry-level four-cylinder model would represent a compelling mix of features and value for most drivers, but as enthusiasts, we'll pin our fortunes to the Stinger GT. That model comes with the 365 HP twin-turbo V6 and several premium features, including Brembo brakes, 19-inch wheels with high-performance summer tires, variable ratio steering. The base GT comes in at $39,250. Stepping up to the GT1 trim adds a larger infotainment system with navigation, adaptive dampers, a 15-speaker audio system, and memory settings for the driver's seat, among other features. That model costs $44,150. Adding all-wheel drive to any Stinger tacks on an extra $2,200.